How about Adobe? Okay, now I've loved this stock ever since it traded in the 60s. It's now in the 600s. Adobe changed its business model from selling software licenses to selling software as a subscription service. It was brilliant. They have amazing products. I love their products. It just reported an awesome quarter. As CEO Shantanu Narayen told us when he came on Mad Money last night, it was a blowout. Almost every line item was better than expected. He issued strong guidance for the current quarter, too. Oh, I was gushing about how good it was. But Adobe stock got crushed. Why? Because Shantanu used the word seasonality, in the sense that there was seasonal softness. Now, the jackals and mangy dogs who follow this growth company believes that growth should always be unencumbered, meaning the summer should be just as fast as the winter, that there can't be any slowdown whatsoever, or else something's going wrong. Now, if Shantanu had simply said, yeah, we had the usual weakness, but actually it wasn't as bad as previous summers, which, by the way, has the added advantage of being true, I bet the stock would barely have been dinged at all. Instead, he hit it with that seasonality hammer, and the stock pulled back nearly 20 bucks today. Again, though, his unvarnished candor gave us a buying opportunity that we don't deserve. Adobe's been one of the greatest stock performers of our era, but it has periodic hiccups. Just look at the chart. If you bought those hiccups, you've been a winner. My prediction, this time will be no different. Of course, these swoons tend not to be a one-day affair. You really should wait 48 hours. Selling then dries up, and then you get the chance to start the position. I would take it.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag mad tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.